Hello students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to read a new chapter in EVS, that is your chapter 1, I am growing. In this chapter, we are going to talk about ourselves, our height, our weight and things we learn as we grow. A new chapter, that is your chapter 1, I am growing. Hello, my name is Ruma. It was my birthday yesterday. I am 7 years old now. My mother says I am growing very fast. So students, see here a little girl is there. Her name is Ruma. Her birthday was yesterday. What do you mean by yesterday, students? Yesterday means a day before today is known as yesterday. Suppose today it is Thursday. So yesterday means Wednesday. Okay, a day before today is known as yesterday. And she is 7 years old and her mother says that she is growing very fast. So your mothers are also telling you that you are also growing, you all are also growing very fast. Okay, now see, second line is, second stanza is, I was a baby when I was born. So, like you were a baby when you were born, likewise she was also a baby when she was born. Okay, then the third line is, then I grew a little more. As you all are growing each year and every day as you all are growing, likewise she is also growing each year and every day also she is also growing a little. Okay, now see, here what it has written. My mother says that I will be as tall as her when I grow up. Like when you will grow up, you will also become as tall as your mother. Likewise, Ruma will also become as tall as her mother when she will grow up. She also told me that we grow taller every year. Our hands, feet, leg, finger and toe also grow bigger as we grow up. She also told, her mother also told to Ruma that she grow every year. Remember one thing, students, that we grow every year, we grow little. So keep it in your mind that our hands, feet, legs, fingers and toes also grow as we grow up. So students, all of you look at your page 17. In this page, here it has given to tell me about yourself. So all of you will tell me about your. So students, in this page, you have to tell me about yourselves. So what it has written? Paste your picture of the time when you were baby. So what you have to do is, you have to paste your picture at the of the time when you were a baby. You have to paste your picture here and here you have to write how much did you weigh when you were a baby. So you have to do this. Page 17, you have to do it at your home. You have to paste your picture when you were a baby and you have to write here how much weight do you were you having when you were a baby. And here you have to also paste your picture when you were a baby and you have to write what was your height at that time, at that when you were a baby. And here it has written paste your current pictures. So your present picture, you have to paste it here and you have to write how much do you weigh now. Now what is your weight, present weight, you have to write here. Right here, and in this box you have to paste your present picture, your present current pictures, and you have to write what is your height now. So students, now look at your page 18. What it has written in page 18? Do you know I learned to cycle last month? So Ruma, she learned how to ride cycle in last month only. So students, do you all know how to ride cycle? If you don't, then try to learn how to ride the cycle. She has started, I have also started to read more. She had also started to read more. So in the holiday, students, you also start to read more and more because you are growing day by day. I am learning to share my things with my friends. I know, students, you usually used to share all your things with your friends, and she also is learning how to share her things with her friends. So students, from today onwards, we will share all the things with our friends. Okay. My mother tells me that we learn many new things as we grow up. Right? It's true, right? So her mother tells her that she always learns new things as she is growing. So likewise, we are also every day also we are growing, as we are growing each day and every day, likewise every day we are learning something new. So students, see here what it has given. A question is given here. What are the four new things you have learned in the past 1 year? We have to write them down. First thing, what we have learned? To share things with our friends. second thing what we have learnt is to read more and more. To third point what we have learnt in the past 1 year is to learn new things like riding cycle. And the fourth one which we have learnt is to respect our elders. Thank you, students.